Hello guys, this is Akash here from Robin Batch. So this is my first project which I'll be demoing right now. So after completing our very first module, which is the computer fundamentals and Python programming, so we have done this particular project. So there are three projects, so I choose project number three, which is a project called Bitcoin price notification or Bitcoin price notifier, whatever you may call it. So yeah, so let's get started. So first of all, just go to my GitHub repository where I have pushed my file and code. So just go to GitHub. I'll give the link in the description. I mean, somewhere in the description I'll provide the link. So here is the repository called Bitcoin price notification. So yeah, like there is a typo there, so it wasn't notification. So yeah, like it doesn't matter. So after going to the repository, like there is a readme.md file where I have specified how you can just download it and you can run it your own local machine. So all these options are there. Let's just go through it. First of all, you have two options. Either you can just, you know, clone this repository. So if you are well versed with GitHub, you know how to clone, like using git clone command, you can just clone this repository. Otherwise, you can just, you know, click this green button here and there is a download zip option. You can download file from there on also. So after that, downloading this file, if you go and particularly type this command, then you will get a help section. In help section, I mentioned like in command line, which parameters or arguments you need to put and how you need to put in order to run the program and with your like own arguments. Like if you do not put any arguments, then it's fine. It will take the default value. It will run at the end of the day. So here is the actual command, like how you need to run this particular program. And after running this, before running this, I will recommend you to join this public Telegram channel to get the notification from here. So yeah, let's just download it and run it in our own console. So yeah, it has already been downloaded here. Just go to the folder, just cut it and paste it over here. Like we're just extracting the actual file. Yeah, it is here. So you can see the name of this folder is quite big. So let's just, you know, make it short. Just call it Bitcoin. So sorry, it's okay. Bitcoin. So yeah, Bitcoin. So just, you know, before like going to the console, we need to edit one particular parameter in this particular code. So okay, just open with PyCharm only. It's taking a few minutes, so please hold on. So yeah, so if you scroll down, yeah, line number. Just not getting that. Yeah, so line number 76, if you see the length of Bitcoin history, like let's make it 1. Otherwise, you know, okay. I'll just press So just make it one, because if you make it five, you have to wait 1 minute for each five trigger. So just make it one and save it, and let's go to the console. Just click the console here. So we already have the Bitcoin folder here. So just go to that particular folder. First of all, go like CD to desktop, then CD to Bitcoin. So yeah, your Bitcoin folder here, just ls and see what files are there. Yeah, you can see the BTC price is already there, BTC price.py. Now just type BTC price dot py space hyphen h. Sorry, like I think like I missed the Python keyword first. So yeah. So if you type this, you can see there is a option minus h to help, which we have already used. So dash i is the interval. So in how often you want to receive the notification, and dash t is the threshold. Like giving this threshold, you will be getting an emergency notification. Let's say you give threshold to 8,000. Then whenever the Bitcoin price exceeded the 8,000 threshold, then you will get an emergency notification. So let's just run our code. So to run that code, like if you do not put any kind of arguments, if you just run it, like it will run, because I have like I already provided the default value. But it is recommended that you go with your own customized out inputs. Like yeah, I will be like give an input of 1 minute with a threshold value of maybe $9,000. Okay, just press enter, and you see the program is already running. Okay, so here I have already gave this. So okay, the notification has already came. Okay, we'll go there like a bit later. So here I have just changed the five. Like if you go to the code, I have changed five to one. The length of Bitcoin is to 5 to 1, so that's why the Bitcoin price triggered only once and we got the notification. Now just go to the Telegram official channel. So where it is? Oh, Telegram. Yeah, here it is, Bitcoin. So just let's, so if you scroll down, you see like it is like 30th March and the time is 22:31, and like this time this notification came, this particular notification. Okay, so yeah, that's about it.